Well, another week has gone by, and we're back to try to torture ourselves again.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. So, Long Night of Solace is the next mission. We're also joined by our moderator, Jetlock, a.k.a. X-Trapezus, who is down here with us. He's not in the VC, but he's definitely in game. I'm also joined by Ramos and Zig.
Hello.
We're gonna die. I don't know where Ramos is. Long Night of Solace! Let's go! We've been... Oh, before I do anything...
I'm right here. Sorry.
Before I
didn't
do
realize
anything,
my mic was muted.
Before I do anything... Whoop! I had to unmute the game. Alright, cool. Alright, let's do this shit, boys.
Alright.
We still got the two skulls on. I would have been your daddy and, the grunt birthday. Oh boy. I need to minimize the window so that there's no lag.
Pog.
Pog, pog.
That's very poggers of you.
Pog.
Our foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours? That's imminent? Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
All right, boys, who's ready to move out?
Yeah! Ooh-ah!
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer? It's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Alright, let's move! Also, last time I have to say the best part was the Marine surviving the crash in the cutscene.
Oh, okay.
That was great. Nobody had the arms. Hostile.
No one tells Iggy's going the wrong way.
I heard that.
We already got it. We already got our first hauntings on Friday the 13th. Oh god, I just realized. Our first Friday the 13th, Friday night, whatever. How unlucky. Oh shit, down. Watch the heavy fire! Rolling up the rails on a crazy train. Imagine the shit to kickstart your heart, though. Oh shit! Here comes Jet. Whoa! Watch it, they're bombarding us. Oh god. Pull back! If you can't fall back except to death, we only have to count of white. What the hell is going on? Ah! Cat got me killed!
That sounds like Cat.
Cat got me killed! She was literally like, fucking, whatchamacallit, right there! Holy shit!
Flight control's this way, they're expecting you.
Alright, moving in.
Oh, sorry, bust.
Did a Marine just blow himself up with a rocket launcher? What?
Controls right through that door.
I don't know what the fuck.
Whoa!
Oh, hell.
They claim to. Well, someone else got taken out. I'm taking the sniper. Oh, no, I got a DMR.
That was my DMR.
Where'd you get the sniper rifle?
Wow, there was some dead Marine there.
We're clear, sir.
You said there's some dead Marine. Oh, do we take the shotgun or do we keep the DMR? I'm keeping the DMR.
Trust me, I want this shotgun.
I'm taking the shotgun.
I'm better off.
You're better off with the DMR.
Look, I like the shotgun. I love using the shotgun. I love getting close and blowing people's brains out, but come on.
If this, that's a little suicide.
Yeah. I'm better off in the back line trying to take shit out from afar. Alright, George, let's do this. Why they would put a camera on like that sort of thing, but okay.
I got mine. It's actually pretty neat.
There's the dry dock. Oh, All wings report in. All wings report in. Hello?
Hello.
Is this thing on?
Red leader standing by.
Understood, Colonel. Noble Six, these sabers have been customized for orbital defense.
Who made that man a gunner?
You may need to get reacquainted.
Red leader standing by.
With Frigate Spanna and the other sabers as soon as you're ready. Hollin' out.
Red October standing by.
Alright, there you guys are.
Yeah, well.
This is gonna be a lot harder than you think it's gonna be.
I have a feeling it is. I got music prepared for the next part where we're attacking the ship.
Multiple unidentified contacts.
Savannah action with the Saber team. Be advised, we have bogeys inbound. Anchor 9 to all UNS.
Oh, fucking shit!
Defenses are down. Requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Sergeant!
Gotta be careful. We gotta be careful, right? You know, missiles for Banshees, guns for Seraphs.
Batteries are at 56%. Hang in there, Saber teams.
Alright, let's do this shit.
Merrick, it's actually missiles for... Oh, you need to knock out the Seraph with the guns first.
Feel so alive!
Ironically, I think the Phantoms are the easiest thing to kill in these.
Yeah, because they don't do anything. They just fly.
They just fly forward.
Signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Seraphs! Moving on one. Intercepting. Woo!
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
One bogey down.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams.
Away through the danger zone. Danger zone.
This is
danger zone. This is
nice shot.
Anchor Niner to all craft in the vicinity. Be advised.
This might be easier just because there's four of us.
Combat air patrol and Saber team.
This is the worst solo mission, at least.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back
on. They'll never get there.
Clear the lane.
They'll never make it to Earth. Oh my god.
Then 3.
Nice. Only for like the beginning.
I'm down!
Oh shit, they got me.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Wow, you actually respawned? Cool! Oh shit, bogey's on my tail! Woo!
Left bumper should be to, maneuver.
Hi, I'm playing with a mouse and keyboard. Nice to meet you.
It's space.
Hi, you're... Ironically, I'm also a heretic who's playing with the PlayStation.
Double heresy. Manch you down.
We got fighters in attack position.
Lock S foils in attack position.
Anchor 9 to Saber teams. Phantom signatures detected on a forward facing vector.
Phantoms? Phantoms!
Wait, what the fuck?
Comets!
Just spam them with missiles. Nothing else.
Bombard them. Go. Woo! Yeah! Got one.
And now they're all gonna run like bitches.
There we go. They know they lost.
Anchor 9 to UNSC all right. Ships. All targets neutralized.
Now here's the question. Can we land the plane?
Dock. Activating marker.
Well, I'm using the power glove.
You ready to go?
Zig's using the U-Force, and you're using the rolling rocker, so, you know, let's hope.
I'm out here, Six.
Warning. M-Spec reentry package.
It only takes one person successfully landing it in order to
warning.
Win.
M-Spec reentry.
Let's hope our fourth friend, isn't using some weird NES paraphernalia.
He's got the speed board.
Oh, no.
It's just a piece of plastic.
Plastic.
Max Sabadov Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Level enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Woolsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, Schneider is clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get his
underlord. Does the Savannah get
Six
destroyed?
I don't know. Let's see.
All right. Who's ready for unfitting music?
Okay.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Alright.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
All ships moving.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Oh shit, bogey on the tail.
Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette. Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
This ain't so bad, actually.
I guess because there's four people, you don't have all the Seraphs on your ass at once.
Oh, so it's like fucking... So, when you're playing single player, it's like fighting Star Wolf and you're the only person alive. Okay.
Yes. Yes, I did that. Why do you think the achievement for that was a monument to all your sins?
I'm down!
Seraph down!
Yeah.
Manchu down!
Shut your mouth, you mediocre voice actor.
Wait a minute. How can the Banshee, how can the UNSC frigate score fighters when they don't know the fighters are sending these? Alright. The Sabers look like huge when next to the fucking Savannah, right? How do these things launch fighters?
Typically, I think your frigates knock off. I don't know.
But it's not a frigate, it's a cruiser.
Yeah, no, I think the frigates are the ones that do it.
Ah!
I got all in under 3 minutes, by the way.
Wow. I can stop the music now, actually. That was easy.
I expected that to be way harder, but I guess just the dispersion of fire is what did it.
Hey, look, it's Friday the 13th, anything can happen.
I guess it's my lucky day.
The luckiest unlucky day.
The Savannah's countermeasures won't work for
us. No, I know that makes sense.
Permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squat, we'll initiate uppercut phase two.
Oh god! Was that a wipe?
No, I'm alive!
Shit. Ah! Oh my god, immediately. I would like to apologize on behalf of myself for playing that music, but I just had to. Plus, it's my stream, I do what I want. Oh god, no! Okay, that was worthy punishment. Alright.
Oh fuck, oh god, ow.
You fought proud and wild, and you died a hero, maybe.
Hollinger Savannah. Enemy comm relay.
Good news, at least we're gonna get probably get par score on this.
All take countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
Man, if all right, only, Noble. If let's only get that slipspace bomb on board.
Six, head for the hangar. Noble Five, meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach.
Yo, this feels like that one Halo movie where
somebody got focus rifled.
I saw that. I think that was Jet.
That was Zig. Was that Zig or Jetlock?
Yeah, that was me.
Oh shit!
That was Zig. Focus rifle is so dumb in this area.
Yeah.
Luckily, I got the remedy for that.
Imagine getting killed by a grunt. Then again, it is legendary, so it's possible.
And I got focus rifle. Yeah.
There's a Huragok in here.
Where is it?
I don't know. I saw the overshield.
It's
on
around the,
center,
more than likely. I can tell you that.
Yeah, I saw the overshield on a grunt. Frag out! Frag out!
Damn!
I got focus rifled.
Are there only people in the front? There are only people in the front. Okay.
No shit, Jet! Oh no, Jet got killed.
That's a wipe.
How many wipes has that been?
12.
12. First one tonight, but 12 overall.
Noble 5, meet him there.
Sorry, Jetlock. Taking out the grunt. Bang. Yeah, Huragok. I see him, I see him, I see him. Oh wait, no, that's an elite. Hold on.
There are engineers here, then.
Yeah, where is it? I don't want to kill it, but we got to.
Look, you only need to kill a few. Or about 20 if you want the achievement.
Hey, the Phantoms in Halo... Halo 3 ODST, right? Aren't they carrying, like, Huragoks on their back or whatever underneath them?
Oh, come on! I died to a grunt.
Got one.
Shit.
I thought it was a suicide grunt. There it is! I see it! I see it! I see it! Take it! There we go! Got him.
It's the same fucking grunt that killed me.
Was that Ramos gonna kill? But that grunt jumped for his life. Didn't expect me to show up and take him out. Oh god. No, you got no. Whoa, buddy. Oh, buddy. Hey now.
Six.
Hey now.
Shield controls. I mean in.
Oxygen online. Oxygen online.
Is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Got plenty of armor and ammo.
All right, where do we go? Oh, munitions.
Hostile.
Try to assassinate him.
Open fire. Oh god. All right.
Copy, Savannah. Our team is in. Disengage.
Our team is in.
Break off! Break off! All three.
Why did we fire on that guy?
Well. There's another Huracock in here.
Everything's gone, Six. Nothing.
Damn!
Noble,
Jetlock took him down.
No, get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there.
Looks like the bridge, but let's clear it out.
The bridge is. The bridge is awful.
They all have armor locks.
I got the
fucking what's the call in my sight, the Zealot. You did this solo?
Yes.
Look at the Marine running out of cover. Watch it.
Oh god, there's two of them. There's two generals in the second. Huh!
I saw that, Ramos! Holy shit! Two generals! Oh, I almost had him! I need a rifle!
No, we got him.
I almost had him, but his shield went up!
Put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier.
Alright, gentlemen, hoorah!
Alright,
well, we're done, Noble Six.
Finagle the controls.
Corvette is underway.
We're good.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
I'm right out of here. We're taking heavy fire.
Under fire!
Great shot. We're right out of here taking fire. We're taking heavy fire, bro. So much for the long night of solace. More like the short war of attrition.
I mean, we're just beating them by numbers. Well, this next part's gonna be pretty bad.
Because yeah, we also gotta like take cover. Hey. Why aren't there any, football or some shit?
You can say Bruce, that's obvious.
No, skirmishers.
Fucking skirmishers. Well, the skirmishers are better land units.
No, but aren't all of the, space pirates?
Holy
damn, Jet! Whoa!
No, that was me!
Oh, shit. Wait, you guys gotta look the same. Yo, Jet, say, come on. Jet, say, come to the back of the, whatchamacallit.
You're getting to a sniper's nest.
Oh, Jet's got, silver armor.
Yeah,
I got blue. Wait, yeah. I think you have the same helmet, maybe. I don't know.
Alright. It's a default helmet, actually. That probably just explains. That song is playing.
When you just show it out.
Yeah.
Oh, it turns out it's
pretty
Wait, does the pelican always fire?
Here I come. Shook our morning to hiding.
Alright, who gave the grunt fucking rocket launcher? Jump! Who else wants a piece? Here they come! When the entire grunt squad walks into the firing line. Whoa!
Yeah, I know. I'm not having a fun time up here.
I'm trying to pin him down. I think I got him with a headshot. Oh no, he's still alive.
Oh shit.
That's it, I'm doing this the old-fashioned way.
I think me and George are pinning him down. You're gonna run in there, are you?
Yeah.
I was gonna needle her in to death.
The good old needler. Oh!
Hunters?
Holy shit! No! I just got him! He's got him! No, but I got the hunter!
The grenade launcher one.
I got the hunter killer.
Okay, so. Fine, sound like there's another grenade launcher one right below me.
I got one of the grenaders. Yeah, he's got a grenade!
Got him. Kill confirmed.
Savannah, get a number on the door. There's no way back up to the sailors. That was 6. Form up on me.
What's up, Kirk?
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to enter it.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and her thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
point.
Yeah.
Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
George is such a good boy. I vote George the team cinnamon roll.
I heard this proposition.
George!
And it was all for naught.
Because all they did was just come out of slip space. But at least we're in my favorite level of the game. Like, this is one of those levels that hits you hard. Question for you guys.
Yeah.
When you see the cutscene, is it your Spartan?
Yeah. Yep.
Except that one time where it turned out to be the Marine.
Which was amazing.
We got a badass over here. Yeah, do that parkour. Pay way, use your parkour.
Kilo dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before
it changes. KIAs.
Copy, dispatch. 4-0 op.
More like civilian casualties.
Oh! Frag out. I made an oopsie. We got skirmishers.
Civilian KIA. We have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, we found them.
It's a negative. Your eyes open, troopers.
No! Your sacrifice won't be forgotten, Zig.
Kilo 2-6.
I'm still
alive. Kilo 4-0. Covenant Corvette's raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1.
Ooh. I found a needler.
My command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0.
The super grunts are worth
this. Fires and pistols are for.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
We're gonna need that magnum, those magnum rounds later.
Pick your target.
4-0, request FPF SITREN.
Negative 2-6.
Pick your targets carefully.
Copy, 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot.
All grunts dead.
There's like a huge consulate. Nope. Yep.
Well, you pop one, they all blow up, so.
Yeah, conga lines are not the best formation for suicide troops.
Hey, we found civilians.
Help!
Oh shit!
Somebody help us!
Roots!
What are those things?
Shoot their head armor off. That's how we're going to save them.
Where the hell did he come from?
Who cares?
Spartan,
oh, fuck this!
Copy. There's four of us! Just the
evac. That Spartan, that Spartan, that Spartan, or Carl?
Help!
Well, so much for hospitality. Grab it, Spiker!
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port. Cargo port goes to the tower.
Now we get in there!
We made oopsies.
Hit We made oopsies.
Let's move in and find that elevator.
I had an accident.
I missed.
How could you miss?
I missed.
This ain't normal. This ain't heroic. This is legendary.
You ever seen Daddy Daycare?
Oh. Oh yeah, actually, yeah.
I missed.
Holy fuck, how many groups are there?
More because we're playing co-op. Which means headshots are going to be the best way to take them out.
I thought it was civilian. Cool, I didn't. And yeah, you're not getting headshots too often.
They only take three. Roots in this game are pussies.
Or, you know, just unload an assault rifle into their brains and, you know.
Then one shot.
Alright, I took them out with their brain bucket.
Oh, chieftains are a little harder, but it's not that bad. Oh, we're not going in that. No, we go this way.
Everybody to the elevator.
What the hell's taking this thing so long?
We're evacuating.
I wouldn't run out there.
Right.
Form up on this door.
Drop ships! Deploying to the courtyard!
Got a password, Peter.
Okay, everyone find some
form up.
Stay sharp. We need to hold this position.
Alright. All wings reported. Oh, good. Red 5 standing by.
Simply Red standing by.
Come.
Red October standing by.
Okay, we're out of the stars, just why did I make it that?
Yeah, why did you make that now? I tried starting that and it just died.
You made this man a cutter. I don't know why we're doing it now. Chief's in already.
Well, that's not a chieftain, it's a superior one. Also, there's two of them, so be careful.
I got a hammer.
The second one coming from behind us, by the way.
I'll teach him a lesson.
Yeah, they die from one hit for me. There's no
doubt. Hope you like the flavor of the- ow!
That was a wipe.
Wipe number 13!
Drop ships! Okay, everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position.
Hold this position.
Those guys, I'm gonna head up top so that way I can start get their position to better attack the guys who are gonna come up the other way.
Guys, chieftain!
Hit the skirmisher! The worst part is the skirmisher. It's never the brutes.
All they do, they run at you.
Damn!
They run at you dual-wielding and gunning, and they take you down. Alright, I time to get out of here.
Going down. Cargo port and Praxis Tower.
That guy's coming.
Come on, sir.
I don't feel like it.
Well, we hardly do.
Trying to get to the tower, you're too late. Corvette over the starport pounded the hell out of the place. Cargo port's impassable on foot.
You look familiar.
We could use the executive landing pad, except there's no easy way to get there. A group of ODST specialists are working a plan.
Right, yeah.
They might appreciate some backup.
I love how I love how it's just kind of like out of the hall there, Lieutenant. It's just an infection. One person does it, everybody else does it.
Enemy air inbound.
Oh boy, here's the jetpacks.
No.
Wait, we got jetpacks?
You feel like jumping? We got an extra jetpack.
We got fucking jetpacks.
Try it on, Spartan. Welcome to the Bullfrog. We're gonna capitalize out of the executive.
So why don't the ODSTs like the Spartans again?
Love Spartan.
I don't like the Spartans. That they feel inferior. To be fair, they are.
So they're just like trash.
Oh, oh, shit.
And down is the first person. This is
one of the entrances.
Take the second way. Woo! I'm still alive! By the way, I don't have a long range weapon. I got mid range and short range, so.
What's mid range?
Needler. Short range is a grab hammer.
Well, Needler's like. Shorter range, too, actually, than mid range.
Well, it's mid to short. But you know what I mean.
It's mid to short, but it's really better at killing. If I could use a system to highlight ranges, it'd probably be the dot system from... the four-dot system from Darkest Dungeon. Got him.
At this point, like, you just don't need for a grab that. You can't get close.
You'd be surprised. Also, we're gonna need one of these later. You're wondering what one of these. Oh, right. If anybody has the Needler rifle, that is a brute destroyer, by the way.
Yes.
Because they don't have.
I get second that notion. They don't have energy shields until they all agree.
Get from above!
Actually, until ODST.
Really not.
No, they don't.
They do?
Not in lore. Not visibly in game. They have like a combat shield in game. Like their armor. Well. It's considered to be the shittiest energy shield they have, actually,
yeah, because,
from what
like,
I remember.
Once you break the armor, it's gone.
Once you break that shield, it's gone.
Yeah, take a test of the armor.
I need to go back and get my gear because it's actually important. Got him.
You gotta conk him in the brain bucket, boys.
Head up to the roof level, Spartan. There's the pad. Just end of that tower. Other side. Entrance is on the other side.
Shit.
Yeah, they totally say you have to go to the wrong area. It's kind of funny.
Spartan, over here.
Hold on, wait for my jetpack.
God, right,
fuel.
The focus rifle. Got him.
Oh god. Everybody's
Who
having
wants to
action.
Take that rocket launcher.
Everybody's grabbing action except for me because I can't get over them. Shit! I'm having jetpack trouble. There we go. I'm late to the party. What'd I miss?
Here come the bullfrogs.
Spartans being Spartans. Oh shit, right. The brutes.
Got a jackal.
Jackal.
There she is. I wouldn't use all the rockets just yet. There's a room we were gonna need them in later, but as long as we don't waste fuel rods, we're fine.
Even if we waste a fuel rod, there's one up there.
No, we're gonna want a lot of them.
Shit. I'll try to grab that other fuel rod gun. I think I see why.
Clear that pad, Spark.
Oh, wait, are you talking about the plasma cannon guy?
No, that's the easy part. Through chieftain in there, that's the hard part.
Right. No, I thought he had the plasma cannon. Shit.
No, he has a fuel rod gun himself. Now, there's a little trick I learned here. Or if you notice, they won't fire at me outside this building.
I'm using a fuel.
All we gotta do is beat the big boy.
I fired all my rockets before the fucking shade turret took me out. By the way, guys, be careful. There's a shade turret up there.
Oh, fuck. I'm pinned down.
Shade turret's down.
Got him.
Got him.
Fuck it.
That wasn't so bad.
Yankee Niner to Echo Dispatch.
That room is awful, Solo, then.
Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee Niner.
It's like every bit of Solo advice means nothing because we're just running through it as a group hard enough.
Oh, this is the painful part.
Also, we have to... Okay, on Legendary, we actually have to shoot the Banshees that are following us.
Pleasure jumping.
Everybody pick a gun.
We'll hold this location.
All right, boys.
Make sure those transports
make
it
out
in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
All right, boys.
This is your ride. You don't like your ride? It's your ride.
You gotta hit them hard.
Those Corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered, pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch.
Painful,
loaded up, ready to go.
Delta 15, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Hit down airspace. Way too high. Gonna take an altitude.
He's coming back. Turn around.
Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Take out as many brutes as you can do. They can kill you.
We're going in. How are you gonna try to set her down?
No.
Is the right side the safe side, basically? I wonder.
I have no idea. My gun overheated, Rainbow, so you're on your own for a little bit. Here they come!
Yeah, for some reason these overheat, yet the grenade launcher's just got here.
I don't know why they made the turrets overheat and Halo reach.
So
that was kind of stupid.
Frigate Starport on. Request immediate airstrike on the Covenant Corvette over Starport. Solid copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable at this time. Over.
This is Civilian Transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. It's on the dawn. I have multiple travel. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now. As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first, but it's not good enough.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
Jesus, I hope the, at least they took out those banshees. I mean, not banshees, what the fuck were those called? Wraiths.
Wraith?
No! Don't take off!
He's taking off. He's an idiot. There's no point in going for survivors.
Six echoes to maintain out.
Negative! We're going down!
Son of a bitch! I can't watch this.
Box actual. Should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch.
Why can't we keep the fucking, what's it called? I'm just gonna stick a burger.
I mean, it basically is. I can't shoot anything from this angle. You wish the guys in the front to do their thing.
I like how that guy is just like standing in the middle of like a firefight. Walks over to us to like radio and...
pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
That's not Johnson. Is it?
No, because Johnson wasn't on reach. Oh, I guess he was on reach, but he was with this. This was actually a hard yet fun part. So.
I got the turret.
All right. Who wants the fucking Who wants the mongoose? Who wants the
Oh, god damn it!
Take turns.
All right, I'm on gun.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny.
Shit, Jet's got the mongoose. Holy shit!
Civilian transport 7 Echo 3 to Box Actual. My engines are hot, waiting for your go.
Copy that, 7 Echo 3. Oh, okay. Working on it.
The first one of these is actually hilariously easy to get to.
Battery, Lieutenant. Get it on.
Already armed it.
I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne. 7 Echo 3.
That Wraith is down a gun. I repeat, the Wraith is down a gun. I'm gonna fire the team on it now. Oh god. Let's go, Jet!
Eric!
Bring her in. Coming. Oh! Wow.
My bad.
Wow, that was sick. Come back! Oh god, no! Zig, get out of there.
Me and one of these brute chieftains have had a long, slow talk. Time to get rid of that other Wraith.
Bombard it, bombard it. I almost got killed by a grunt.
Major of the grab hammer. Got him.
It's embarrassing.
I activated the thing.
That doesn't stop the Wraith.
Get over to the E-Complex. Fire those missiles.
Unless you guys destroyed it, you guys destroyed it. Okay.
Yeah, we got one.
Steady, Echo. That Corvette is still up there.
Oh, we have a Spartan laser over there. Cool.
I dropped the grenades. We got three skirmishers with needle rifles. We probably should have waited till they got close to us because they run up to us actually in this level.
Yeah, it spawned me in the middle of the air, of course.
Nah, it spawned you where I am.
I got a splaser!
He did it. He just took a shortcut. Even though that's awful for a score and all. Go now. It's not bad. I want to get this done. I just don't want to have to deal with those three two Keaton's.
I know I splayed. Repeat,
this is Noble 2.
I was suppressing them with like fire for six.
Go ahead, Noble 2.
Picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
Got that flare? I don't know. Okay, now this level is like meh for me.
I love this level because I get to fly a Falcon.
You fly the
This was actually my fastest, like, level when I did it, I think.
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make me proud.
Oh, boy.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. We're flying this Falcon.
All right, everybody on board.
Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, hit them hard.
I forgot that the fucking immediate assistance. The campaign
ahead,
Falcon's cooler than
the
other Falcon.
Telecom tower. Got hunters between us and the jammer. Copy, 2-7. Help is on the way. Noble 6 are sending its warning to the virus tower. Don't be confused with that stuff. I'm in love with my voice. The closer you get to your jammer, the worse our reception is going to get. Get out.
Banshee's about. How's the weather up there? Fair. Just like our low prices. Is there a way to pilot a pelican in this level too?
Yes. God.
close attention to me. I really wish I weren't here right now, but... Safe to go. Oh God!
Fall back for Delta. Fall you can super back. Combined on hunters, by the way.
Go. We're covering.
Let's do it.
Stay down.
Another Easter egg in here, like a beautiful Easter egg. Guys out of here. We got him. Good job, people. And not a lot of funny, not a lot of like crazy shit's been going on other than like we're winning. It's a legendary campaign and we're actually winning. This is not pain.
Six?
Those are the Marines. Get it. We've got another.
One on the DMV and Financial Tower. Anybody out there?
Where is everybody?
Go ahead.
We've got Hunter's tearing us a new one.
Hang on. I'm on the... six.
Wait. Ramos, you're late me.
Oh my God.
What the hell was that?
What?
Friday the 13th indeed, everyone.
What?
I'm sorry. Oh my God. No, Jay.
What was that? Oh, hey, grenades. Welcome
well,
aboard.
It spun out.
What happened to the other one?
It spun out. I think it was like spinning. And it just didn't
yeah,
stop.
It just spun out and then exploded. That's all I can fucking like.
But we did it on the ground.
Just because it's 13. Yes, Ben.
Can we call this legally a defense, or can we call this slaughter?
Hey, remember, we got a grenade launcher over here.
I know.
Banshees!
Oh, fucking shit!
By the way, guys,
we're going
down. They got Ramos, we're going turret. Down!
There was a shade turret for some ungodly reason.
Oh, now we're gonna have the fucking long night of solace. Oh, that was beautiful. Going down? We're going down?
Not again. I won't let it happen this time around.
It was a shade turret. Alright, we got the shade turret. Incoming Banshee. Banshee down. Jet, how you feeling? Jet, how do you feel that you know your... Jet, how do you feel that you know your life is in our hands right now? Because you're like a passenger on board this thing.
Oh god, this is actually meant to be one of them, man.
You don't know. This feels like the fucking Men in Black ride at Universal. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Or Space Ranger Spin.
Oh man. Are we going down again?
We dead?
Okay, no, I guess
we're,
not.
We're alive. Mansion! Mansion down.
How many of those shots did you miss?
Oh, God!
Troopers if you can, but get that jammer offline either way.
How do you feel that you know your life is in our hands, Jet?
He doesn't know how to feel.
Whoa! He's shaking his head! Whoa! Yeah! Yeah! Playing fucking whatchamacallit right now. Some folks are going right the way to play. Baby! Back to the world of the living.
He passed focus on her.
To the world of tomorrow.
What? No! That was only like 2 feet off the fucking... Matt, how the fuck did that kill me?
Everybody on board the elevator. Bye, guys. Whee!
Oh, we left one behind.
We left JetBlock! Oh no!
Oh shit.
Don't worry, this'll be quick. I'll just run ahead. Stay by the elevator. Let's stay by the elevator, gentlemen. Actually, no, let's just run. Let's just run over there. Everybody run. There's three of us. We can do this.
You'll have to get the next one. Jet's down there. Oh no.
Schematics show alternate routes to either side, Six.
As soon as we hit that, run and stop caring.
Oh, you're right, the bugs.
Run, bitch, run! Back to the elevators!
I'm sticking to the elevator. I'm gonna take as many targets as I can with me. Get out! Go!
I'm running!
I'm out!
You son of a bitch!
Did you miss us?
I was about to die.
Eat this! Take that! This! I'm not done with you yet! Get back here, motherfucker!
Kill him! Kill him on camera! We need footage! Betrayal! Betrayed me! This sucks! Yeah, take him out! Take him out!
Ah!
I was willing to blow up the fucking.
Man, for that. Feelings, all right.
I was willing to blow up the Falcon for that. How's this for the I really wish I weren't here right now button? Oh, they gave
us got the fuck mission. Nice.
Six Covey's brought out a mobile jammer to mess with us.
Oh god.
Send me the waypoint. Covey with it.
Oh god. Blue. Oh shit.
Going
down. Okay. Oh god, I'm the only one left. Whoa! This is...
You guys should have seen my fucking. You guys should have seen my fucking guy. He was just fucking flying down like a goddamn action figure.
You should have seen my camera feed. Like I was like spinning.
I know.
Shit, let's bail! Remember, you can't bail out the Falcon! There's no solid ground below you and you don't have the fucking armor lock.
Synchronized.
Well, looks like it's been grand. How many wipes was that?
I don't know, but this is gonna be a lot of them just for this one part.
Jetlock shaking his head right now. I don't think he's doing a good job. He's having the knob flashbacks, Ramos. You gotta calm it down.
What's he gonna do? Jump past the Falcon?
That's what I'm about to do. I can't take it anymore! I can't take this anymore!
There's so many banshees.
Take a basic maneuver. Jet couldn't take it. Jet couldn't take it. He jumped out. No, this ain't the Battle of Normandy. We don't have jets. We don't have parachutes. Oh my god. Day 54, I think. The Covenant have not stopped their onslaught. I've lost so many friends. So many friends. By the time Jet jumps out, we're actually surviving. Okay. These banshees give us a break. No!
Here's a
runs out of Primos.
Okay, one of you bail out and just try to hit the button.
Get a little close so I can bail out.
I'm trying to just pardon.
Jump, jump it out!
Yeah! No!
Okay, Jeff, we're gonna fly over, and you're gonna jump out and hit that goddamn button.
Alright. Alright.
I'm actually closer, I can do it.
Go, 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 go! Go, go, go! Can you make it?
Oh, he died on impact.
We both died on impact. Ramos? I think we're left inside, aren't I? Well, fuck it. Ah!
We're all gonna die.
Alright, how about we all bail?
That's gonna get us all fine. We'll all bail. We'll see that.
It's like the only plan of action we got. Look, we're on the sinking ship, as is. Alright. Get us overhead. Go, 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 jump out now!
Do we just all become lemmings?
Alright.
Gotta get a little closer before we do that.
Getting closer than that is...
I know it's career suicide, but we gotta do it! Nick, please quit right. This whole Falcon ride.
Fuck no, goddammit!
Oh, he shot me in the dick.
I didn't even notice that everybody failed.
Okay, I saw an ordnance marker over there. Do you guys want to go see what happens if you go to the try to go to the ordnance?
Let's go to the ordnance. Let's see what we find. Oh, this is fucking funny. So, Ramos, I think you got your wish of a long night of solace.
Okay. Is that the grenade one? It's the grenade one!
Well, that's gonna look something for you. Welcome aboard.
Alright, we destroyed the curse one. We destroyed the curse one. Then. Good luck.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go to very high altitude.
I'm just gonna report them.
Yep. Let's move the game up. Closer to that, I think we bombed shit out of them thoroughly.
Yeah, I think we wiped out most of them.
Got it.
Okay, Jet, get the fuck out of here and... Okay.
It was the brightest plan, but hey, it worked.
Yeah.
Now we gotta go defend that. I don't know why you got two objectives at once, but you know what? F us, I guess. That's what Buck is. We can't kill Buck. That'll create a time paradox. Merrick, stop trying to kill Buck.
Buck? What about Buck?
He's in that.
Can we actually kill him?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
In fact, I think that we were supposed to escort him to that. And, we may have just completed the objective, but...
Checkpoint.
Yeah.
All right, people, watch out for banshees.
One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. Unmark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer. This is the last jammer, Six. You're almost there.
This is the hospital? Yeah, that's the hospital. I'm glad I didn't get the Buck mission on my own.
What?
That Buck mission, I'm glad I didn't get it on my own. Because there's randomized missions here.
Really?
Yep. You get randomized what you get. Alright.
Oh, fuck!
Zig, why'd you do that?
I thought it was gonna be fucking epic.
Remember, you take full damage. You gotta lock your armor, Zig.
Not to mention, superhero landing is an awful, awful idea. There's a glass wall! There's a glass wall! But there's not one here. Nice job, dude. There's a second one!
Shit, I'm dead.
Thank you.
More brutes! Stay back, you stinking bastards!
I can sing. Is our buddy from the Halo Infinite trailer going to be Dr. J?
Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. As soon as you can, I need you back in one battle. Noble 2 to Noble 6.
What's the boots of that deal?
They're probably already here. Can't get the boots now. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight our way back up.
All the jetpack guys come in there. These guys out here don't have any.
Get down! Fucking guy.
You can't pop your head out for a second. Got her.
Got him.
Sprinting does not belong in Halo.
Fuck that guy. He owed me money. I'm flying. Are they meeting?
No! I got chunked!
Noble 2 to Noble Leader. All jammers are down.
Yeah. Solid copy.
You better watch out for those T-nubs.
New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Stay confirmed.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep.
Copies are hitting the HQ in force. They must have zeroed my signal.
Get that evac started.
Roger that. Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac delegates. I need you overhead now.
Command, this is Whiskey 3-5. I've got my eyes on 6 long-range chain turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower. Making life pretty tough on our evac
crew.
That's two down. After a lot of silliness, we did.
Look at this place. It used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. He gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communique.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM.
Thank you for the follow.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing.
All XDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDD
Hello. Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million root guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First blessing. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for torch and burn-off. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Oh, fuck.
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
That's silly, and it's just sort of like tear it away. All that pain. The mood shifts, though. Mm-hmm. All right.
All right.
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son.
What's your status? Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to send them out or we'll be way too pops. Copy that, Noble One. Hauling down. We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Covenant own this sector now,
but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at sword base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This would be a hell of a lot easier.
God, Shade Turrets and Legendary are just death machines from Call of Duty.
I'm gonna take the Shade. I swear that they shoot, they fire faster when the enemy has legendary.
Yes, they do. This is just a fact.
It's almost like a fucking ghost at that point.
It's actually a better ghost because shades do more damage.
It
might be
screen.
A scorpion that's
put
still operational,
microwave.
Six.
Make it real
take a
hot,
look.
Like a soup or a dip. Four, six.
Let's see if you can get through this level without destroying that tank.
Oh, you're right, we got a tank.
Wanna get in?
I call run. This is like the only time I get to use this damn thing.
Shoot her! Oh fuck, no.
Tank's gonna blow.
No, it's not gonna blow.
But it's on fire.
That's not how this works.
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by.
Falcons are standing by.
I'm stuck in the treads. You're going the wrong way.
Wait,
someone else. Wait, get in there. Get in this.
Get him what?
Poggers, get in this.
Oh, I'll get in.
No, not mine.
Oh, I'll take it.
That one. Let's go, gentlemen.
Jet lock, you want a rider? Let's go.
Time to go to work.
Can't stop my
take out those guns.
Yeah! Whoa!
My Spectre is, lost. I mean Revenant. Yep, it's done.
No,
where is
it? Where the hell is it? Whoa!
seconds, commence descent. Meet you inside the base,
General. I didn't charge into that thing and just unload an entire two plasma magazines into it like a madman. Let's go, gentlemen.
Sick, wait for me.
They got me.
Rip, let's get on the tank.
I've got other aspirations.
There goes the tank.
Well, we're not getting, you guys are not getting an achievement.
Build the team. Group has landed hostile gates. Juna's working on getting the gate open.
Oh shit!
It's also, that can become way harder. So if somebody wants to be the backup bitch, you just sort of sit in there.
I'm full of energy, so I want to be a fighter. Fucking crap! I got the guy in the shade turret. Oh god. Well, one of the shade turrets.
I see Zig go over the hill. And I don't see him come back.
it's just like Nom. What was it today?
I'd say World War One at this point.
Zig went over the hill. He never came back.
He never made it past the Prentice. Okay, let's run through the door. Run through the door.
No, there's a Revenant up there. Wait.
It's not worth it. We won't be able to do anything. Somebody should try to hijack it.
Guys, wait for me.
They got me there. Kill them all, Noble.
Move in, gentlemen.
Move in. I got me a plasma cannon.
So how uncomfortably close are we gonna have to get in an elevator?
Well, if someone can take out a Banshee down there, they got control of the skies, so.
Fuck.
Time.
I'm saving this crap for what comes later.
Nicely done.
Better watch out for those T-nubs, bro.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates. Coordinates nearby.
Took out the engineer.
Up the ramp to the right.
Nice going.
That was the easiest general in the game.
This is it. In here.
There's nothing here.
What?
Also, who wants the fuel rod cannon? In the next part, I'm taking a grenade launcher and I'm gonna take to the skies.
Looks like they got themselves cornered, or were committed to the position.
I just wanna try to get a Banshee too. It's really fun when you manage to do it.
Oh, it is.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here. No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
I'll take the fuel rod gun,
check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing...
What is this, Doc?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
A fake wall in a UNSC base? Who would have thunk it?
It's almost like Oni are suspicious.
Hidden areas look always like dark and like evil and like run down and shit.
Yeah, because you're really gonna hire anybody to clean them.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Doc?
I
think that's even more unethical.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey. Casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery that has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact, neither human nor Covenant in origin. Advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing.
By the way, you can look around from up here.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Spartans, fuel rod gun?
You cannot allow the Covenant to break through the
I'm gonna go
to
grab
lab.
The grenade launcher.
Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
Noble team, there are four defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online and quick.
Father.
When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Sword.
Right here, Maris.
Moving in to activate guns. Cover me, I'm gonna activate turret.
More time, whatever you have to do, do it.
Nice work out there, people.
One more should do it.
Jackal's coming up the left side. Gonna move back mid-turn. Someone cover me. I'm gonna head over and try to take out that winter bullet.
Wraith's down. Or Wraith's at least about to be.
Now it's down.
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting
close. I was about to take it out. There's one more. There's a little Banshee. I need to get rid of need to dump this one because it's about to blow anyway. As I said, it was about to blow.
press B to blow.
Now, where's my grenade?
Elites!
Another
fan
of dropping troops to flank us.
Ah, right where.
Shutting down.
Fucking shit!
Shutting down.
What crew sent us for DNA? Down.
I wiped myself.
You got wiped.
Oh, what?
Noble
this
team, there are four
bullshit.
Defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online and quick.
You think we should stop it for
when
now?
When the turrets take too much
Friday?
Damage, they'll shut down
no,
to
we
recharge.
Can do it.
You'll
we
need
can
to reactivate it. Them when they come back online.
Are you sure about that?
Activate the turret and set up a perimeter.
I don't want to sound like a doomer, but
we could like give it another half hour, and if we're not complete with this one mission, then we'll stop.
Turret online.
Turret online.
Moving on to activate the one closest to Sector Z.
We're landing out of range.
Sector Z.
Is already taking damage.
Turrets suck in this in legendary. That's why they made an achievement about keeping them online.
The brutes on the right have been taken out. Watch it. Use that gun. Jetlock up the right.
Then you probably should have saved that Spartan laser.
Wraith is down.
Turret offline.
Fuck, I'm down.
Did it bombing run? Move the air out. There was like nothing we could do. Banshee down.
Activating turret again. Turret B online. And a turret D.
Yeah.
So what's next? We got the elites inbound, right?
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
Banshee! I'm checking at the flank.
Another Phantom dropping troops to flank us.
Here they come. Main battalion on the left. Coming in. We might have to hunker down for this.
You guys will. I'm still going to be giving you air support. We got incoming.
What?
God damn it.
I'm gonna attempt to intercept the Wraith.
Great, number one down.
fucking energy sword back.
I'm just surprised at how long I've been inside a bench.
Whoa, fucking zealot!
Get to the lab.
Somebody run into the door. Run to the door. Run to the door.
Jetlock saved the day.
No, you two, you all three run into the door. You see a banshee just crash.
Stuff.
Knowledge, a birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser, Pillar of Autumn, is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Sink the glacier.
Mm-hmm.
So do you think that would be a good stopping point?
Yeah.
We'll finish this off.
It's a final mission. You could just go.
Alright, you want to do it until we win, or do you want to save another week?
I'd honestly just rather do it because it's... Because, well, I'm by one, I mean...
Alright, let's do it.
Alright.
This is way easier than the last
one. Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir,
You don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Ottoman.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice.
How the hell did Carter get that in here?
Yeah. On my mark. Mark!
But he's got like fucking scars on the blood vessel somewhere. Eyes like filled with blood. Let's go!
And Merrick has the ship. Everyone step down to the ship.
Stay low. I'm being dropped. Just deliver that back.
We have to keep Cortana safe.
Cortana.
Up ahead.
They're up ahead.
Take cover. We got precious cargo.
How many mongooses are there? Somebody drive, Merrick. Get the fuck on.
Oh, right, fuck. Alright, who's driving?
You get in the driver's seat, man. I got this.
You think you got time? Fucking hell. Goddamn jet gun.
Oh god, we're under fire. We're under fire.
I'll lose them in the canyons.
Drop off.
Alright, this.
And just fucking bent and fucking scared.
This is the worst way. This is the worst way. This is the worst way.
Remember your objective.
I should have driven.
Wait. It's Jet.
What the fuck is Jet doing?
I just saw a truck. I just saw a truck drive.
Let's go.
No, you just see Jet drive by, hear the horn. Jet in the fucking truck. Where's the Scarab going? Isn't it trying to take us out?
Emil just jacked our ride.
Our ride blew up, this is his.
Oh, he's beating us.
A plasma grenade rolled underneath ours. First to make it, last to make it, Ramos.
Looks like we can climb around to the south.
Yeah!
Here we go.
Noble, enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Got a raid! Southeast side! Man! Looks like that's bad.
This is an area full of brute tech stuff. A lot of good.
Oh,
Neo rifle is down. Wraith is tucked out.
Shit up.
He's doing it again, Merrick.
What?
Look behind you. Wait. Let him go up front.
Oh my god.
Sadly, not as many brutes up ahead.
Where did my, wait, guys. Where did my thing go?
What thing?
Oh, I lost my rifle. Wait for me!
Let's go, gentlemen.
No worries, I found a needle rifle.
Noble, you've got a situation.
Mobo! We can get past this, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the map.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
There goes Carter.
Then there were fewer.
And then there were one, two, five. Then there were five.
I mean, so it's gonna be zero.
Nice.
Don't worry. The drones will be back and in greater numbers.
Have you ever seen any of their queens?
What do they look like?
I know they don't look like wasps or anything, but hey, like, they're seem to be some sort of actual, you know, their name, the way they fight, it seems they have some sort of, you know, hive mind going on there.
Or at least pack myself. I'd like to point out that the arm shields don't show up until this. Lots of grenade launcher.
I'll bite.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
A game error occurred.
I think it's telling us to stop.
Yeah, I think. I think that would be a good time to stop. We'll redo the mission. We'll redo the mission next time. So, next time on Friday Night Fly, we're gonna continue and finish off Halo Reach. That was fun. We had no real bad happenings going on with Friday the 13th right until the very end, which was kind of fucking funny.
Well,
we did have some antics in the Falcon. It wasn't the Long Night of Solace, but hey, it was the Long Night in New Alexandria, or whatever that one mission was called.
New Alexandria, that's right.
Yep. So, anyway, guys, best part is when Jet jumped the... You say that as if you're not Jet. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for joining us tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, as always, be yourselves. And remember, mega like a high, mega heidi ho, mo, mega chai, mega mo, mega hey, pickle barrel, cum, quad, chibi, cherry, changa. That's the secret word of the day. All right, guys, catch you all later. Merrick out. See you guys.
Later.